send an alert to the administrator that such and such activity is happening on the network. So IDS and IPS. This particular class is PC Tech class. It encompasses three individual courses. I have my own approach with my classes. It's not like I'm a sage on a stage lecturing and shaking my finger at them. You bring your war stories to class with you and you talk about them. And sometimes it helps the younger guys to hear some of these stories and, you know, make decisions and opinions of their own.
The major benefit of taking this course as opposed to a standard college class is that it's all very much pertinent information based on the certification. So it teaches you all the skills that you need to know to be able to succeed in the IT industry.
I feel pretty confident in my future once I finish these courses and getting my certification.
What motivates me to come into work every day? Seeing people change their lives by utilizing the information we learn here to achieve a new certification that allows them to go a different path in their life.
How's it going, folks? I'd like to introduce a former student, Bawa Deddy from Africa, and he has successfully passed his class and is going on to bigger and better things. I'll let him tell the story.
My name is Bawa Deddy. I became deaf at the age of 8. I'm from West Africa, the Ivory Coast. That's where I'm from. I was so impassioned by technology as a child, and I still wanted more experience. I knew this program was a perfect fit for me. Attending class here is how I was able to succeed, and I know you can all do the same. My current position with the City of Austin is as an IT support analyst. I've been there for 3 months, and that's my story.